We last left off with the Los, whoops, my bad, just Los Carnales. If you don't understand what I'm talking about, you might want to go back and watch part 4 of the series. Yes. Our outfit. Nice video to implement. Got a Warzone stream. It's kind of long. We got a. Got two Minecraft streams not done. Now we're on. A Saint Row stream, alright. We're just gonna be two of these and just two Minecraft. Apparently I accidentally gave myself an extra like 2 hours or something like that. Time between 11 o'clock, like that. So each stream was 2 hours and like, 10 minute break, so 2 hours 10 minutes, and I ended up having this long ass wait time between two videos, and actually gave myself like a whole hour break. Which is good because my eyes are starting to get like dry, I feel like. So, yeah. Happy I did that. Whew. Oh, we probably should have checked our ammo before we're doing this. We just got straight into it. Chain of command.
Julius, I don't see what the big deal is.
The deal is you went to talk to the Colombians without me.
We didn't even get to meet them, Jules.
And don't call me Jules, you haven't earned it.
Fine. Julius, you put me in charge of the Los Carnales. Shit, now you got me saying it.
Dex, do your job. Don't think you're bigger than you are. When it comes to the Colombians, you call me. Understand?
Yeah.
All right. Now that that's settled.
Shit.
Heads up, player. I don't think these bitches stop by for confession.
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, Saints Row 2 trained me for this. There's this mission in Saints Row 2 where you can, oh, this is in this game too, okay. I knew it was in Saints Row 2. I didn't know if it was in this one. Alright, cool. Oh, I'm supposed to go outside. I am. Okay, cool.
I'm not becoming
a fuck?
What's happening?
Holy shit, I almost fucked that up. I'm going after some kill, some people to kill. Off our church. Yeah, we got a gang war off the back. First mission in the gang war, I love it.
Hey, bro.
They're coming back from the north. Let's move it.
Damn. That's probably the only mission we get Dex and Troy and probably. So we're all in one. Well, a few missions to get a whole like Troy and Joyce then pop guy.
Oh,
in the bottom than us.
Also, I was checking the record, they're definitely outnumbering us by probably about 4-1 overall. And the four of us are taking these guys out. Oh, damn. No, what the hell? This dude said, hey, I have to do same day shipping. This dude's like when it's same day shipping.
You think it's gonna be that easy?
You see your brother or something. Oh shit. Yeah, it would help now to have you. Damn. Fucking. RPG, wouldn't it? Go inside for a second. Alright.
Let's show these bitches what the Saints can do.
Yeah.
You'll pay for that. Voy a quemar esta iglesia.
Why is there really a dude over here? I'm surprised they're actually out there.
You can't hide from us!
You can't be taken out by a little bitch like
Esto
you!
Esto tendrá su venganza!
Next time you shoot someone, make sure you finish the job!
Didn't we technically kill this dude yet last mission?
Going to a hospital,
oh yeah, you? Didn't we technically kill this dude last mission? Yeah, I swear. We killed this dude, right? Got him.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. What's this motherfucker made of?
I could have went worse. That was way too easy. Got a light, bro. Hold on. What? Yep.
What?
Angelo, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're running off to get killed.
Yo no le tengo miedo a Orejuela.
Ay, come on. You don't think Manuel is responsible?
Are you protecting him?
He
you
want to be with him?
Nunca me hable así otra vez.
Man, I can't wait to kill his ass. Right. Yeah, enough with you. New submission. Blah blah blah. Yeah. All right, we are going. Territory. We will have enough to do each one, I think. Now. 1, 2, 3, 4 places. I think. Oh, that's 5. That's a 5th place. Right. We're gonna go take out the strongholds. That's what we're gonna do. So I think we'll have enough time to take out all the strongholds. Go out. Just enough respect. Finish the last mission. I think last mission. We can't do the last mission. Oh, we can.
How did you know?
Strong. Let's go. Save us.
Watch where you're
hey, there's
fragile
sitting
here!
So I can make sure I'm streaming.
us?
I don't think the Carnales have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.
I just gotta kill off people. Like seven squads. One.
Yes, I want to lead zero the fucking thing. Duh.
I don't think the Carnales have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.
Alright, we're still.
Have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.
Don't be wary,
Okay, fuck it. Goes to run around. Falls off the one spot to fall off right there.
I don't think the Carnales have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.
Whoever's that even safe? I wish it was that even safe.
Whoa!
Dex found another Carnalis drug lab. Take it out.
Their drug lab?
Where do I have shotgun shells?
Yes. This is a drug lab. This just looks like a crap. Yeah. Our drug lab. There's our. Drug lab. It's here and there. Crap. Oh, yeah, this is what a crap thing looks like.
Just try and run.
Now. Yeah, pretty much this is a crap thing.
Your time's over.
Wow, that was easy.
What do we have here?
Yeah, I jinxed it. Okay. Kill the Carnalis. Yep. Of course, I had to fucking. Oh! Money. I definitely wouldn't have survived if it wasn't for that money.
Dex found another Carnalis drug lab.
Yeah.
Take it out.
Alright, we're just gonna run straight in. Staircases. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we already seen this. Alright.
I will end your fucking life.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck that.
What? Bullshit. Nope. Caught that on camera. There's no way I could have dodged this down. I just died from one leak.
Dex found another Carnalis drug lab. Take it out.
It's an old game. That was buggy ass bullshit. That's all I can think. Yeah, most of those pipe bombs do jack shit, so. So I'm going to have to run out of this building and slowly take them out from the ground at different angles. Like I'm playing.
Dex found another Carnalis drug lab. Take it out.
I have to do this easy ass little like walk up, shoot the hell out of these guys downstairs. Probably waste about 30 bullets total. I'm missing. Because you know the aim assist and all this game is easy aim assist by the way. You can do natural aim with a sniper. It's sometimes, but it's just all aim assist. There is no game without aim assist. I'm not an aim assist guy. This is just an aim assist game.
Hell of a place to get lost. Oh, pop. Look at what we have here.
Well, I just you guys are walking on you right there. Shit. Yep, called it.
Ain't no way you're getting away from this now. You don't have a chance.
There we go.
Where you think you going dressed like that?
I ain't really telling me there's more. These guys are pulling up on me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Every angle. Every fucking angle. Are you serious? You know what? That shit. You know what I do is kill one of you guys. Yeah. I only have two more, but there's like four more things. Huh? I've been doing 30 minutes, I got three things done already. Died a nice amount. 30 minutes, three. Huh. Alright, well, we even kidnap this person to keep this card.
Hey, ganado my car! Ay, Dios, por favor, ayúdeme.
Did not keep the card in, but. Definitely kidnapping this person is gonna help for sure.
No, no, no.
My voice right there. That swell.
You're not scaring me. Tengo que empezar a llevar una pistola.
Happy? Yeah, fuck around with that. I don't even feel One.
Hello? I'm recording this.
Get out of here! Hell no, I ain't giving you money. I work hard for my cash, and now you think you can hop in a car and take it? You can call yourself a saint all you want, but you ain't nothing but a little bitch.
I've
been saving that money for months.
So how did that meeting go with Julius?
He just got back from a sit-down with Orejuela, and they came to an interesting agreement. If we can get back all the drugs the cops seized, the Colombians are willing to work with us exclusively. We'll have a lock on the whole city.
Get the drugs back from the cops? How the fuck are we gonna do that?
We're taking out the police station.
Are you out of your fucking mind? They'd lock the place down before you'd get anywhere.
It's Julius's plan. He called it. We have to go with it.
No, we don't. If you load a car up with some explosives, you could blow a hole right into the evidence locker and never have to fire a shot.
That might lower the body count.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, let's do it.
Alright, man. You ain't got a lot of time, so hurry. One more thing. That shit in your car ain't exactly stable. I wouldn't hit anything if I were you.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
You crazy!
That's on me. That's Zon. It's on me.
Into the breach.
bend the truck, bro.
I got it.
The hell?
Imagine the game is like glitching, blew up after it loaded, we just failed it immediately and coming out. Oh, yeah, that would suck.
Mr. Little, I'm beginning to think we can do business.
I'm glad we could work things out.
So, how exactly would you like to move forward?
Lo sabía! You'll die for what you did to my brother!
I wonder if he means us or Manuel.
Wait! I know where he'll go. That's where Angelo lives with his woman. Consider this payment for your act of good faith. When you go over there, I'd appreciate it if you didn't kill the señorita. We'll be in touch.
Now that we have two plots of land left, stronghold, no, three plots. And it's looking like we're going to have to do something real quick. Alright, looks like we're. Why?
Hey man, I checked out that address Manuel gave us. It's legit. Pick me up at the church. I want to be there when we take that bastard out.
Get someone to your location, Stat.
I'm sorry. The
damn.
You have to get rid of those Canales bastards.
If I clean up my act, I might be able to land a job at Technically Legal. I can play naughty or nice.
Hijack it. Get some more respect.
Kid, you have that home
from a hostage situation, which I guess makes sense. Hate hostage, gain respect. Maybe if I went to the place and I didn't look at the room jobs and how many? Yeah, three eyes.
Damn it all! Sal de mi carro, hijo de puta!
Look, whatever you want, I don't have it!
I already got mug on the way to my car. I ain't got nothing left for you to steal.
Better give us respect. $500 for you. Better give us respect.
The month is the same old shit.
Why are you trying to kill me? Should I call the police?
Give it up! Why don't you let me out and you just take the car?
I'm not sure I might take the car. I mean, for what then?
I had to carpool today, didn't I?
Don't leave this today.
10 and 12, and don't forget to check the blind spot.
Your ass is going to jail, Jesus!
very good.
Hey, you got the wrong car. I'm not doing anything until you let me out.
It's tire cloth.
Please. Look, if you want to be my man, you gotta get a real job. Gracias, Dios.
Tire's that bad. The tire's that fucking bad. Wow. Yeah.
I'm moving out of this city tomorrow. We're engaging the suspect. How am I gonna pick up my kids now? Taking all.
If I don't hit level 2, you're dead.
Let me teach you a thing or two, honey.
Promising.
See, we gotta leave this one. She's far. She's
como andas, preciosa.
Car? With one person? With one person? And no.
Where are you, man? The Carnales are all over Cecil Park.
There we go.
Oh, hit a certain thing in a certain order. It does it perfectly. Fun. First try.
Don't worry, baby.
I'm sorry. Is it? It's like 6 o'clock now, isn't it? 3:06. Okay. Okay, hold on, hold on. Watch this, watch this. We're gonna take this.
I'm getting out of this plane!
You can give my back.
Your car?
I ain't giving in to no bully.
I hope
motherfuckers think they can get something for nothing.
You gotta be more careful.
I work hard for my cash, and now you think you can hop in a car and take it? You can call yourself a saint all you want, but you ain't nothing but a little bitch. It's all there. Now leave me alone.
Thank you for calling Grounds for Divorce Coffee Cafe. We're either closed or we're busy brewing hot steaming cups of coffee for our guests.
Come on, this ain't shit.
That's awesome, honestly. Bro, this is so sketchy.
Oh, boogies are making me crazy.
I felt sketchy. That's just my friends was playing it sometimes.
No, but
she's like fall backwards dead. Where's that gonna go? How does it be dead? I'll say it was easy, but he instantly kills me. What shit is this? I shot with the shotgun, what, 3, 4, 5 times?
Head over to the dock.
No, you're not making me
Troy got a tip that the Canale is called in a heavy hitter from out of town. Make sure he never gets a chance to hook up with Lopez.
Not you.
Hey, what's going on, faction? Rocket ammo and basically nothing else.
You think you can shoot me?
What? You don't want to play? That was my plan. Next time you shoot someone, make
here we go. Now let's see what others show up. Thank you.
better if he goes from here.
Head over through the docks.
Rocket launcher.
Troy got a tip that the canal is calling a heavy hitter from out of town.
Kill him.
Make sure he never gets a chance to hook up with Lopez.
Straight up headshot. Headshot fucking. Oh, maybe I'm tired of doing all the rockets. Always miss. I don't know. I do know fact. I should definitely.
You like to run now, bitch!
I don't know how to bullshit. I can go play Warzone around a damn making MP5. 19 kills per game. As soon as I load up fucking Saint Trail, that's
God, that insurance money. Oh shit, are we at the same percentage as the other one? No, we're not. Out. Closest gun store right on the... We're not like...
Can I help you?
Alright.
Would you like anything else? Be sure to tell your friend. You won't regret it.
So much easier now. Fuck. Did I just want you to have a couch for me?
This isn't my style, but after that shit at the church, I want to make sure Angelo gets what's coming to him.
Mission? Yeah, there's a... This is the airport.
Let's just make sure we get there in one piece.
Yeah, but if we do this mission, then if this...
We're gonna have enough problems with Angelo's boys. We don't need any other surprises. Just between you and me, man, I don't trust Manuel. If he's willing to sell out Angelo so quickly, what's to stop him from selling us out?
Still better run!
really hate to sound like Johnny, but the best plan I got right now is to just go in there and take Angelo out. If I said I wasn't nervous about taking the fight to Angelo, but he's come knocking on our door twice, and I think it's time to return the favor. Mansion's coming up. I got your back. Just make sure I don't get killed, okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
stand there. Get in, motherfucker. I got Angelo. You handle his boy. Catch up to Angelo. You take out the other Canales.
Oh,
that fight was over before it started. Cover our ass while I chase Lopez.
No way am I liable for this.
Don't worry about Angelo. Just take out these suckers.
I'm starting to get a second reason to always hate on Dex now. All these are stupid as shit.
This isn't my style, but after that shit at the church, I want to make sure Angelo gets what's coming to him.
We're gonna go for this car right here. We're gonna do this whole mission now because Dex didn't want to get his shit
together.
Make sure
we get there in one piece. We're gonna have enough problems with Angelo's boys. We don't need any other supplies.
You know what? You wanna hop in the backseat, Dex? Hop in the backseat.
I don't trust him well. If he's willing to sell out Angelo so quickly, what's to stop him from selling us out? I really hate to sound like Johnny, but the best plan I got right now is to just go in there and take Angelo out. If I said I wasn't nervous about taking the fight to Angelo, but he's come knocking on our door twice.
Alright.
And I think it's time to return the favor.
Damn, Dex. Honestly, right now I want you in the backseat. What should you wait for? I don't want to sit next to you. I think you're choosing the seat that's on the that's dirt, the farthest away from the Texas. You just fucked us over so much that last time.
Mansion's coming up. I got your back. Just make sure I don't get killed, okay? Here we go.
Oh,
Hey, I'd really appreciate it if you make sure I don't get dead.
I've already seen this cutscene. YouTube half doesn't miss you. Just focus on the guy's
mom. I'll catch up to Angelo. You worry about the rest of the Carnales.
Excuse me?
Angelo to me. Just make sure we live long enough to catch up to him.
Don't worry about it. He ain't got too many places he can go. We'll find him.
That's right, and then... Right. Take this... And head back to the church. I think if we hit up anything along the way to the church... Like, if we could stop... Buy a clothing store, maybe buy something. That's how little XP we need. For the respect bar to fill up. Wait, how do we end up all the way?
Don't make me hurt you!
Some money respecting in a car.
I've got
the territory. Yeah, whatever, here is just my. by himself, man. Everyone here knows how crispy muffin looks. This car has a fork. Aw, man, these little kids are
Jesus, now I need a new driver. I'm not paying your ransom.
And that garbage truck definitely won't help the cops.
Do you know what the penalty for kidnapping is in Stillwater?
Call it $3,000. Give it to me.
You honestly don't know who you're messing with, do you?
Making y'all go to school. Stillwater. Instead of making sure you're safe. St. Jerome franchise
you
joke.
You honestly think you'll get away with this?
Let me know. Honestly, though, I'm kind of like Stillwater.
You honestly don't know who you're messing with, do you?
Oh, you got this coming!
Oh,
I better tell Sharp about
brain.
This.
Green. You know what? Copper. Cop kill. Wish I could go with my buddy. I just don't know. Maybe we'll somehow accidentally activate some bullshit. You know, it's a freaking thing nearby, I would do that. Fuck. That guy's definitely...
Don't think you can get away with all this.
Wow. Busted. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my gosh, man. It took some ammo too, like what the fuck?
Everyone appreciates what you did for the rope.
What's happening?
Uh-huh. Listen,
hey,
traffic laws, get your car stolen.
Who are you? You're wasting your time.
Just give me a hole. Just give me a minute. Just under a minute to take care of this car.
So, are you single?
I love it when the hostage tries to, like,
pull over and get out, and I might not call the cops. Look, if you want to be my man, you gotta get a real job.
So close to failing. Alright, now we can just head to the church. I'm gonna take her to the church because she's gonna need to her Lord, the Almighty Lord. She wanted to get fired.
Money.
money. The respect I wanted, because... Well, the mission's right here.
Hey man, we don't got time. One of Troy's crew saw Angelo driving to the airport. We gotta stop his ass before he can skip town and rebuild. We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked. Pick it up. Hey man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
Is that all he's giving me, is an AK? Mamita,
where are you? Well, evidently you are talking to me. Chacho, Luz, mira, I apologized, okay? Now get your ass to the airport. What do you mean, why? Have you seen the house? We gotta get out of town. It doesn't matter. Just pack some things and let's go. For God's sakes, just leave them. I don't give a fuck. They're shoes.
Good, 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 good. I'll be waiting for you. Bye-bye. Get the plane ready. She'll be here soon.
Angelo?
We're taking off. You and you, let's go.
What about Luz?
Fuck her.
What do we have?
That's what I'm talking about. Give me just a fucking take care of the damn airplanes until we lift off and go off somewhere. Man, I'll blow it to hell, man.
Better cover this den. If we don't kill those guys with the rocket launchers, we're fucked. I just got through taking this baby off.
Can we please go see this plane now?
Not bad, man. But we gotta do a lot more damage than that.
I know.
RPGs before they take us out!
Oh, damn. Disco. Dex, come on. Dex, come on. Come on, Dex.
Shit! They got...
damn it, Dex! Dex, I'm so glad this is our last mission together. I'm gonna get tired of your ass. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Fucking making me have to go drive all that way again.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked.
Purpose, cause I'm really getting—it's really close to this.
You're trying to make my wife open up.
Fuck it. 2 hours. Make it 107 minutes. 120 is 2 hours. If y'all don't know, it's for some weird reason y'all don't know this by now. Y'all watch me do my shit. 6 damn episodes, 5 minutes. So you take, what, 15 episodes, you divide it by...
Can you keep my car from being towed?
40 divided by 15, 2 hours.
Come on, man, pick it up. Hey, man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
Alright. Time to go.
Not bad, man, but we gotta do a lot more damage than that.
Are you fucking kidding me, Dex? Dex, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I want to know how you racked up so much damage so fucking quickly. That car, the only problem was I hit the fucking bridge a little bit. I guarantee you, I can hit that bridge 1,000 more times and go shoot that damn car.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked.
Before, if it's anywhere near as fucked up as it does when you're driving, within 20 seconds of me getting to you. But tell me how the fuck you mess it up. That fast. Oh, rocket launchers? Guys with fucking machine gun shoot you? Yeah, I'm taking out guys in the cars behind us. Yeah, okay. I'm taking out the fucking plane. Okay. How the fuck do you go from basically perfect shape on your fucking hands in these coffin up? Really extra pieces, man. I don't like this. That's a cool ass character. He
Any gun back there, but it's the only DLC. Money shot, and... By the way, I don't think DLC's just like one.
Come on, man, pick it up!
Hey, man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
Loose.
I swear to God, every time I fix her up, some asshole puts a bullet in her. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Than that. Stop these assholes from shooting. I'm out here. Take out those chumps with the RPGs.
I'm about to quit. I am about to quit so fucking hard. There's no reason we should be dead. There's no reason.
Hey, man.
Hold on. Is there like a difficulty thing on? I put it on the hardest difficulty.
We don't got much time.
That sounds like me. Hold on. Options. Oh, no difficulty. All the same damn thing.
If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked. Hey man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
Luz, mamita, we're...
Keep
keep unloading on that plane like that, and there's no way they can take off.
Kill those motherfuckers before they blow us up!
Yes. We just need you not to kill us the way you drive.
Got through paying this baby off.
You shot there.
If we don't kill those guys with the rocket launchers, we're fucked.
So, great fucking job. Fucking job, Dennis. Well, now this is definitely just gone over. Oh my gosh. That's why.
Hey man, we don't got time. One of Troy's crew saw Angelo driving to the airport. We gotta stop his ass before he can skip town and rebuild.
Doesn't matter if you can't get to the fucking end. This character doesn't want to do it shit.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane,
drive the fucking car. Okay, it's gonna take some engine, but when it drives straight into the rockets, it drives
man, pick it up.
Hey man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. All we gotta fuck right, that plane up good.
I really don't give a Dex. I fucking hate your ass so much. And these last two missions have built that hatred so much. Okay, guys, 2 hour mark, we're still doing the same fucking mission for the last half an hour.
Hey, man, we don't got...
Sorry, my bad. I lost track of time when we were getting fucked over.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked.
They're tearing my car up!
Now listen, we have some last words to say.
Hey man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
We've all heard this about 12 times now, probably. You can't fucking drive straight. Oh, that caused no fucking.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked. Come on, man, pick it up. Hey, man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
I'm so tired, Dex. Shit, guys, if we can't get this done, like, two more tries, this will have to be like.
Luz, mamita, where are you?
This is to the point where we've been sitting here for the last 40 minutes doing the same damn mission.
rocket launcher!
I will not go. If I go 10 minutes past 2 hours.
We don't got much time. If Lopez is able to get on that plane, we're fucked.
What the? Why is the car already half destroyed? Irresponsible car half destroyed. Alright. What is bullshit? The game is trying to pull. I took my time. I set shit up early on this episode. Just wish I could finish it. Where's Cummings? Fucking shit. This is what I get from game for the fucking Dex is so nice. Seriously. Doesn't want to drive straight the whole thing. But it does drive straight.
Swear to God, every time I fix her up, some asshole puts a bullet in.
Hey. So we know he can drive straight. He just chooses to be a complete nerd. That is perfect. Fuck you, Dex. Why the hell are we sitting here? Making me drive. Oh, how this next one? Let me drive you, shoot. I'm the better truck. What's the better fucking truck?
I'd appreciate it if you could keep my ride from being trash.
Okay. Cut us off. It's fucking awesome. Gotta love Stillwater Police.
Come on, man. Hey, man, you're a better shot. You take the AK, I'll take the wheel. We gotta fuck that plane up good.
Fucking Stillwater Police.
Lose.
There's no way they can take off.
Kill those motherfuckers before they blow us up! We don't kill those guys with the rocket launchers, we're fucked!
It's you. You can't. I give up, guys. I'm sorry. No, I'm not doing this. I'm not. It's 131 minutes right now. I don't stream past 120 minutes on my Let's Plays for Minecraft and Saints Row and any other fucking shit I do. So, yeah. We'll be back next one. That being said, I am pissed. Hard to go with my mottos. So, I'm just gonna end it off with a big fuck you, Dex, and yeah. I'll catch you in the next one.